Hey, what's up YouTube? Gonna do a video today on my new hidden hybrid holster I just got. I've done one before on my previous channel if you remember that. But I got a new one for my Ruger SR40c. It'll be my new winter everyday carry gun. I just picked this up, ordered it from Hidden Hybrid Holster. Took I think 4 days, 5 days to get to me, which is lightning fast considering this is not one that they stock every day. For me, this is my favorite kind of inside the waistband style leather, you know, Kydex hybrid kind of holster. I have seen a few of them out there from, I think, Keyhole Holsters or a couple other ones who make this kind, but by far this is the best one that I've ever seen. If you like the kind of tuckable holster that you can wear year-round, plus you can wear it outside, I'm becoming a big fan of outside the waistband concealed carry. It's just a lot more comfortable, and I open carry from time to time. But for me, this is a holster I can wear no matter what, so that's why I'm really glad that I've got it. Let me adjust my lamp here just a little bit. Yeah, I'm really glad I got it. So just want to talk to you just a little bit about it. A couple things. I actually had bought a previous hybrid holster for a shield, an M&P shield that I had, and I had posted a video on YouTube about how I was having issues with the retention screws and how I had to tighten them down so much that they were coming out of the back of the holster and were actually poking me when I wear it. So I just posted the video. All I did was just made it as tight as I needed it to be, and then I just ground the end of the screw off. But what Hidden Hybrid Holsters is, I guess they went online, they found my video, and they sent me a new holster for my M&P shield, and I had already sold it, so I just gave it to a friend, and my friend just he just used it for his shield. So it worked out really good. I have to say I'm really, really pleased with the customer service of the company, and so I'm just really excited about it. So I'm just going to go into this real quick. This is really, really thick leather. Really thick leather. If you're used to the Crossbreed holster, it's a little bit thinner. This is some thick stuff, and it has a layer of suede that they have stitched here on the back of it that really makes it soft. So I really like that about this holster. It has 0.80, I believe, 0.08 Kydex with the adjustable retention screws. It's got some really, you know, decent belt clips, pretty run of the mill, and then it's got three different adjustment points for the holster. You can adjust your cant that way if you want to. It already comes with a little bit of cant standard, maybe 20 degrees, 15 degrees standard or so. But it fits really, really well. The stitching is really, really well done. They have a new logo on the top of it here. You probably can't see it with the light. New logo at the top. Really, really nice holster. I'm really, really happy about it. I've had my Ruger SR40c now for probably a week and a half, 2 weeks now, waiting for this holster to get here specifically so I can wear it. I'm really big on it, and I don't want to, you know, I want to have a good holster. I believe if you're going to carry, you need to carry right. You need to carry with a good holster and retention system. So that's what I've bought here. Now, I mean, you can take the clips off of it, and you could actually run your belt through and wear it outside the waistband, you know, during the wintertime, you know, over, under a sweatshirt if you do, or a long shirt now if you wanted to, which is very easily done just by taking these screws out, and then it just comes off. So I love that about this holster. Plus, it's just one of those things where, you know, with some Kydex, you know, like if you're into the Kydex holsters, you know that like the 0.06 style Kydex, or the size Kydex, you can wear, and it adds nothing to the gun. But when you wear something thick like this, you know, you can really see how much it adds to you just by wearing this system. But for me, I would much rather have this tough system. Like, I wore my holster for my MP shield maybe 6 months, and it looked like I'd never wore it. Like, I just took it out of the box. So it's really, really tough. It's made really well. I still have to adjust it. I haven't even adjusted this thing. I took this thing out, just brought my gun down here just to do the video with it, and that's it. So I haven't even adjusted it or anything. Retention already came really, really good. The leather breaks in a little bit, down as you go. So, I really, really like it, though. I'm really proud of it. I have to say, for $50, you cannot beat this. And if you follow them on Instagram, Hidden Hybrid Holsters on Instagram, you always get, 10% off codes or coupons, which basically lets you pay for shipping. So, came lightning fast. I really, really love it. I will buy more of these in the future, I promise you. I have an XDS that I have as well that I probably will buy one for summertime carry. With that being said, I really, really like it. Check them out, hiddenhybridholsters.com. They have several different options, several different models. You can buy them with a laser. You can buy them with a magazine pouch up here. They even come with a little different, even a little style that they have here for a larger gun. But I really like the way these things are styled and shaped. They're not square. They're really, really, really well made. The guys did a really good job. So with that, that's it for the day.